So a lot of people have been telling me to start playing Ultimate Team. What better way to do it than to actually do it through the World Cup update? It looks actually fair decent, and I just thought I might as well try it. So I'm gonna win this, and I hope you enjoy watching it. With this team, I was certain to win. Are you fucking serious? Got this. I've got this. I'm gonna have him. They were down to 10 men. There was no way I was going to lose, and I surely wasn't going to concede any goals to a fewer number of players. At this point, I knew that this faggot over here would be laughing at me. This was not a good time to be me. I don't take shit from no one, so I knew exactly what I had to do.
He only has the keeper to beat.
Yes! Oh my god!
Come on, we're gonna get back into this now. Come on! Come on. I'm going. I'm going. Going. Whip it in. Whip it in. Come on! Right, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna get back into this. Come on. Come on. Not long to go now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
There's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching the fever pieces, breaking me up the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out. I'll know you should have been.
Well, yeah, in other words, the fat lady has well and truly sung in this game, and, well, the result, well, yeah, I lost. Well, I hope that the guy I played who beat me is proud of himself, because what he did to one of my friends after this game is not acceptable. First of all, I got mocked by this guy on Facebook. It really upset me. When Joe found out that I'd lost, he actually injected himself with heroin on the bus and killed himself. Rest in peace, buddy.